Kids go to hang out on Halloween. Anyway, I'm taking Henry out trick-or-treating. If you need me, call me. Bye!
Bye, Miss Fletcher.
Are we going to Sanders' house?
Yeah.
No, we're not.
Don't be a baby, Mabel.
Relax. Everyone is going.
Yeah, and they're all gonna die.
Seriously, Mabel? Chill. You don't really believe the story, do you?
Yeah, I do, because it's true.
It is not.
What's the story?
You know, the ones with the kids missing?
Seriously? Okay, well, that's just some stupid story kids made up a long time ago.
It's not made up, Lindsay.
Yeah, it is. Tonight marks the 13th anniversary of the kids disappearing. On Halloween, a bunch of kids went to Sanders' house, and they were never found.
How many kids?
Three.
It's just a story.
How would you know? Were you there?
Of course I wasn't there. It just doesn't make sense. It only happened like one time before technology even existed or anything.
Fine, believe what you want. I'm not going.
Yeah, you are. Everybody's gonna be there. It's like a party.
Where is everybody?
I don't know. They should be here soon. Let's go.
Okay. There's something in it. The closet. There's something in there.
Relax.
It's fine. It's just a closet.
Nothing to be afraid of. What was that?
I don't know. Where should really go?
Okay, fine. Let's just go wait outside for everybody else.
Good idea.
It's locked.
There's gotta be another door, right? Maybe, I don't know.
Well, let's all split up, go find another door, and if it's open, shout, okay? Let's go.
Wait, maybe if we, I don't know if we, last time we split up.